And I swept this off yesterday.
You swept it off once yesterday.
Same amount, yeah.
Well, tremendously heavy snow has buried Waterton town site, leading some folks to come together and keeping vehicles from becoming completely buried. Everything from shovels to brooms to ice scrapers are being used to remove the heavy, wet snow.
If you want to do lots of effort, you can start brushing, but I prefer the snow at this point in time.
Some folks had planned to leave on Sunday, but decided to stay until conditions improve.
You trying to head home today?
We were going to, but no, I think we're going to stay.
Good call.
It's just not worth it. The roads are white out.
For some, the wintry blast has come too soon.
If it wasn't so windy, it'd be great, but we could do without all the snow. It could stop.
But others can't help but enjoy the incredible scenes around town.
Oh, my, look at her. She's beautiful.
She's beautiful.
Gorgeous. Absolute stunner with that.
I'm from St. Augustine, Florida, and we're so excited to see all this amount of snow. We weren't expecting it.
For the Weather Network, I'm Kyle Britton.